So, in this second part of our meditation together, as we work for our planet, we are of course still in that higher light. But bring yourselves once again into the awareness of your breath as we begin to enter into a deeper level of our being. It leads you into a deeper level of your heart, of your high heart, where you find your soul connection, and the connection to Christ itself. As you breathe more deeply within, the more your consciousness expands, and the higher beings are able to take us upwards, increasing our frequency, increasing our spiritual light quotient, and bringing us closer to the fifth dimension. Whilst we elevate towards the fifth dimension in our human self, be aware that as a multi-dimensional being, you are working on all levels, in all dimensions, for Gaia, for the Earth. And all you do is breathe. You allow the power of the divine flowing through you to bring you into that inner place where we find peace, bliss, freedom from the cares of the human ego mind. As we enter into that highest place within of non-doing, where we simply receive the divine. You may feel it flowing down through your crown. Let us call upon Yeshua, Lord Sananda, and his higher aspect, Lord Maitreya. To bring to us, each one of us, a cleansing, purifying energy. To activate within us the Christ itself. To clear all blocks, to release all that needs to be released, and to return to ourselves all the soul fragments that have separated from us, either in this life or our many past lives. And we just rest now, allowing Maitreya, Sananda, Yeshua to do this for us. As you feel His Christish energy building within our circle and within you. As you receive the light of His presence, receive His love, the great love and compassion of the Christ, which Jesus brought to us, His higher aspect in the central sun, Lord Sananda, and the keeper of the cosmic Christ, His higher aspect, Lord Maitreya. Feel yourselves coming more deeply into the present moment, into the eternal now, free from all past memories, attachments, in your consciousness. There is only the present, filled with the unconditional love of Christ. In our higher aspects, we all exist in this love, which is unconditional, accepting of all that is. Non-judgment. And feel how much more energy flows. How you can be in this place of non-judgment, where the heart naturally accepts all that is. Can you perceive it, what is, without judgment? So as you fill with this energy, when you feel ready, allow it to flow through your body and through your aura, into the earth and feel as it is received by Gaia. As this is taking place, let us also ask for divine balance of the masculine and feminine. Divine Mother, Divine Father God, come into balance within us to balance this world. Love and kindness, caring and compassion for all life. Including oneself. Non-judgment is the fifth dimensional state of being. And it is love of self which allows you to enter into your Christed consciousness. And you then give it to the world. Feel that energy of acceptance that comes from that infinite space within, where all that is simply is. This is the place from which change comes. So if you feel that it's time for you to move back in to yourself, your body, and bring the energies into yourself, allow yourself to be grounded, centered, aligned, and open your eyes when you choose. You might feel on top of the world. As you've moved above the lower density.